Here at LionCoff, we have something that we call heroes, and that's everyone here, everyone respects others. So we have a hero day where students were allowed to bring in masks from home to showcase their favorite hero, and we also created masks here in classes. So our teachers, parents, and all were very excited about this opportunity to help encourage students to remember to be bully-free. We want our campus to be free of bullies, free of students that are not being nice. So instead of focusing on the negative, we decided to be heroes where everyone respects others. Our students were very excited to participate in this. They were able to bring in masks from home or create them here. Our teachers were given templates and the students took part in creating their favorite hero masks. And this was used to encourage everyone to be nice to each other. Bullying is recognized during the week, but here at LionCoff, we wanted to go through year round. So we encourage all of our students to be heroes.